Moving on, Shafi Burfat, the chairman of GA Sindh Mutahida Mehez, has announced that prominent Muhajir leader Altaf Hussain will be the head of the Sindhudesh government in exile. Sindhudesh is an idea of a separate homeland for Sindhis proposed by Sindhi nationalist parties.
Chairman of GA Sindh Mutahida Mehez or JSMM, Shafi Burfat, has announced that Altaf Hussain, the founder leader of Mutahida Qaumi Movement or MQM, will be the head of the Sindhudesh government in exile. In an interview to a US-based Urdu web channel, Burfat said that his party will form the government in exile for Sindhudesh and the MQM chief will not only be the spokesperson but also the head of the government. This came as recently JSMM, a Sindh-based nationalist organization, held gatherings and rallies in Sindh province to celebrate its founder and ideologue, late GM Said's 116th birth anniversary. Several Sindhi and Muhajir political workers also carried Altaf Hussain's posters on the occasion. The participants raised pro-freedom slogans and said they do not want to live in a terrorist, theocratic and fascist state of Pakistan. Both Sindhis and Muhajirs have for long claimed to have been suffering discrimination and human rights violations at the hands of Pakistani state and its army.